Welcome to the basic tutorial, champion. I will be guiding you through your paladin's training. Now, let's go over movement. You can move forwards and backwards.
Welcome to the basic tutorial, champion.
You can also move
left
and right through your paladin's training.
Hey there, follow me.
Now, let's go over movement. You can move forwards and backwards.
Welcome to the basic tutorial.
You can also move
left.
Let's begin combat training. First, let me walk through some information
on
the screen.
Now,
you will
find your health.
You can move forward
your screen
and backwards.
Welcome to the basic tutorial.
You can also
move.
Let's begin
combat
training
for a short period of time.
Let me walk through some information
on the screen.
Now,
you will find your health.
You can move forward your screen and backwards.
Welcome to the basic tutorial.
You can also
let's
begin combat training for a short period of time. Let me walk through some information
on the screen.
Now,
you will find your health.
You can move forward your screen
and backwards.
You can also
Okay.
You recharge your ultimate by dealing damage to enemy players. When the barrage is active, aim and fire to trigger a blast.
Incoming!
The next area is a bit further, so we'll need to travel faster.
Move out!
When you encounter certain obstacles, head to the objective now. Objectives are marked by a pedestal on the ground. While you are within the area, you make progress towards capturing the objective for your team. Current capture progress is displayed on your screen. Watch out! An enemy is trying to contest
you. Together!
When champions from both teams are on the objective, neither team will gain capture points. That enemy contains a stealth grass. Champions inside the stealth grass cannot be seen from the outside until they take action. Yeah. Well done. Once an objective has been captured, your team will earn points, and a payload cart will spawn. Your team must escort the payload cart to the enemy base to earn additional points towards winning the game. The payload cart can only progress towards the enemy base if you are standing near it. Enemy players can also achieve progress by standing near it as well. Destroy the target to continue progressing the payload. Excellent. Continue pushing the payload.
Garrosh, incoming!
Excellent. Continue pushing the payload. Well done. You have completed your basic combat training.
Victory.
Next one for the record books.
Sky.
Choose your champion. Ten seconds remaining.
Pip!
Cut off your champion. Prepare for battle.
Check. Dash of good looks, check. And world-renowned skill, check.
The battle is about to begin. Five, four, three, two, one, and so it begins.
Not quite yet.
First blood.
Triple kill. Overtime. Stop the payload.
Your sight fails you.
Right now.
Sweet worry. Not quite yet.
Point spawning, 15 seconds.
Ooh, shiny crow.
3, 2, 1.
Attack up the middle.
Thank you.
30 seconds.
Not quite yet.
Your sight, Bill!
Do this!
Enemy, double. No.
Come on!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Overtime. Point spawning in 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one.
I'll just leave this here.
Your sight fails you! Your sight fails you!
Enter, double. Healing.
Some did we call.